When you see the outside, the building first, it looks like it's just a temple. But there's actually a big cave, right? There's Buddha statue there, I guess. Okay? Friends said that sakura was built in 751, so it's been more than 1,000 years, right? You can understand how old Buddhism is and how Koreans loved Buddhism, right? That's so amazing. You know what? If I pay 1,000 won for here, I can ring that bell for one time. 모르겠고, 돈을 내면은. Have you seen Koreans ring the bells every New Year's in Seoul? This is kind of that things in Gyeongju, I guess. Three! Yeah! Good luck, guys!